Yo, what is up, you guys? Hope the party like every day is your birthday because we got another one for y'all today.
By the way, this content is owned by Netflix,
so I'm hoping we're okay to watch this. I feel like I've watched Netflix stuff before and they copyright it, but they don't take the video down. So I'm really hoping we're all Gucci McGoobertons. So, I don't know. Make sure you go show Netflix some love. Get a subscription. I don't know. But we got Stranger Things Season 4. So we're going to honestly have to hop right into this. Now, in my opinion, I don't know how many more seasons these guys are going to be able to come out with, bro. Now, anime, I feel like you can release a lot of anime, you know, seasons. Like, One Piece has season 14, and I feel like the content's still very fresh. But when you're coming to an actual show series, I feel like it's really hard to do more than like 4 or 5 seasons. Because usually they're subjected around one concept and people try to just use that concept over and over and over and over. And it usually gets really cheesy or really cringe or really repetitive. So, I don't know. We're going to have to hop right into season 4 of Stranger Things and see what this season's going to be working with. Hoping it's still a banger. Oh my god, it is my... What the hell is that? Everything. Oh, that's the Fat.
Your suffering is almost at an end.
Oh, shit. Yeah, they closed the portal in the last one.
Dear Billy, I don't know if you can even hear this.
Billy? Wait a minute. Who is Billy? Billy. I feel like I know that name. Oh, yeah. The mean guy, Billy. That's her brother. I forgot about them. It's been a minute.
Ever since you left, everything's been a total disaster. For a while, we tried to be happy. Normal. I know that's impossible.
Hey, 11 got her hair growing out now. Shout out, dude. Where the hell is this? They in Siberia?
I relocated you guys far
from
Hawkins.
That's a cool little disco skate place.
Because I thought you'd be safe.
Damn, that is a lot of stamps. My contacts are a little fuzzy at the momento, but, are those Russian symbols? What the hell kind of package is this?
A war is coming. I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much in the eye of the storm.
Why don't go to abandoned buildings? What the hell are y'all doing?
I don't know how to say this other than just to say it. Without you,
they got
11? We can't win this war.
See you on the other side.
On the other side.
I was convinced I was put here for some other reason.
They got homeboy!
I still help. Even if it's the last thing I do.
People say Hawkins is cursed. They're not way off.
Bro's hitting him with some heavy metal music.
It's time.
Doc Ock?
You have lost.
Damn, bro. Now, I'm not even gonna lie. That trailer was some heat, dude. If season 4 is anything like that trailer right there and is bringing the same kind of heat this is, it's going to be a good season. Now, I do believe, though, this should be the last season of Stranger Things. You know, an all-out war between good and evil. Anything after this season is going to be cheesy, in my opinion. Unless they, I don't know. Unless they do something crazy with it, bro. But still, I do think season 4 is going to be a pretty fire. And honestly, the right way to set a series off like this with a bang. So let me know what you guys thought about that trailer. We're going to have more videos probably coming out later today. So do stay tuned. And I'm going to get to editing, man. Deuces.